Exactly. Yo, what's up guys? Welcome to Fortnite event. Okay, today's challenge is to deal damage within 10 seconds from landing from 12 pool at high 216. So first you need to land at high 216 and get a weapon. Otherwise you will not be able to get the challenge. Of course, it's still the challenge, you know? It's still damage. So now after landing here you will find a weapon and there we will go directly and show you how to do it. But before that, please guys remember you should subscribe because I am about to reach 100k subscriber and this will make me so happy if you would subscribe down to my YouTube channel to help me to reach that goal. So now I am going to that exact location.
Yeah.
And I am going after, when I land at it, it jumped me to the sky, so I have to keep searching. By the way, this is a minimap location for it. And now, after entering it, yeah, it will jump you in the sky and you have to find an enemy. So, of course, as you can see, this henchmen are attacking someone because, as you know, this red mark that means that there's a player there. I'm trying to check where is he. There's a player, yes. Go directly to him and shoot, because if you didn't land, if you didn't find a player, you have to keep trying until you find a player and kill him. That's easy guys, you can finish the challenge, and as you can see, the challenge is over. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to Fortnite event, and see you soon.
In the top 25. Thank you. my gosh. Dad, I've got 6 kills already. Oh my gosh! Dad!
Mum?
I've got 4-8 kills already.
Yeah.
Oh,
thank you.
Let's go!
Into the bathroom, Nicky, but yeah? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Bass. They're all bots, man. That guy is not. That is a real player. I'm in a very important game.
Thank you.